Meskwaki tribe has migrated over time. Starting at the St. Lawrence River Valley along the border of the United States and Canada, they moved into the Great Lakes region. After some time there, they settled into the Mississippi River Valley, before being moved to a reservation in eastern Kansas. Ultimately, the Meskwaki Nation was able to acquire land in Tama County, where the Meskwaki settlement exists today.